In this video, I'll be explaining about dynamic programming. Programming here means planning and not some kind of computer programming. Dynamic programming approach was invented by a US mathematician named Richard Bellman. It was invented in the year 1950. Dynamic programming is used to solve a problem which can be divided into subproblems, overlapping subproblems. And these subproblems are obtained using a recurrence relation. So we have a recurrence relation which will divide a problem into overlapping subproblems. The solutions to each subproblem is calculated only once. So we have the solutions to each of these subproblems which are calculated only once. And these solutions to the subproblems are recorded to a table. So these are the solutions to the subproblems. It's calculated only once and recorded to the table. From these solutions to the subproblem, we obtain the solution to the original problem . Dynamic programming is usually a bottom-up approach. So it's a bottom-up approach, and there is a variant of dynamic programming which avoids solving unnecessary subproblems. So it avoids unnecessary subproblems, and that kind of dynamic programming approach is a top-down approach. But in this video, I'll only explain about bottom-up dynamic programming approach. So in top-down approach, the dynamic programming also uses the memory functions. So I'll not talk about this in this video. So I'll take an example of dynamic programming with bottom-up approach. The easiest example is the Fibonacci series.